Seminole County firefighters were called to an approximately 6,000 square foot home on Alaqua Drive, and it was right up the street from the Alaqua Country Club. Initial reports point to used fireworks as well, this time left in the garage, sparking the fire. Sky 6 flew over that damage this morning. Crews say they were able to contain it to the garage, but the rest of the home had extensive smoke and water damage. Firefighters say people were home, but they were able to get out okay and no one was injured.